I remember it as if it was yesterday. My papa took me to see the ancestral home of our clan. The desolate castle on dismal downs, abandoned since the 17th century. Now inhabited by no one but golden eagles in its turrets, and ptarmigan and grouse in the heather of the clan cemetery. In this site of former glory, of ochre grass and bracken, sadness and hope, this is where I begin my story. Rannoch Moor, 1877. The eve of my 10th birthday.
yet always there, a burning need of life. Oh, me, oh, life, whom in the wild.
There's gold, and it's haunting and haunting. It's luring me on as of old. that it isn't the gold that I'm wanting so much as just finding the gold. It's the great big broad land way up yonder. I remember it as if it was yesterday. My papa took me to see the ancestral home of our clan. The desolate castle on dismal downs, abandoned since the 17th century. Now inhabited by no one but golden eagles in its turrets, and ptarmigan and grouse in the heather of the clan cemetery. In this site of former glory, of ochre grass and bracken, sadness and hope, this is where I begin my story. Rannoch Moor, 1877. The eve of my 10th birthday.
Thank you.
slowly now, sands of time still have some verses to pour. This wonder of life has led me back home like a poet of Scotland once cried. And the hunter.